I went through kind of some mental health difficulties after Thrones and during the end of Thrones, to be honest. I'm really happy I did that. I took a sort of a break after Thrones where I said, I don't want to work for a year. I want to really kind of concentrate on myself.